the cabinet secretaries and attorney general of the Republic of Kenya, of the cabinet of Kenya.
Aho ibi nabyo byakomeje kuvugisha abantu benshi cyane, aba ku mbuga nkoranyambaga, mu binyamakuru byandika n'ibivuga, ibintu byakomeje gukomera kuko abasesenguzi bavuga ko nibikomeza gutya Perezida William Ruto bishobora kurangira abuze amahitamo yo kuba yakomeza kuyobora igihugu cya Kenya. Ndabizi watangira ukibaza uti yagenze gute kugira ngo Perezida William Ruto ahirike guverinoma iyoboye Leta ya Kenya, cyangwa se ukibaza uti ni ikihe cyishe inyuma y'ihirikwa rya guverinoma, hanyuma se wakibaza uti ukwigaragambya kw'abaturage ba Leta ya Kenya kuzarangira bigenze gute? Uko ubyibaza nanjye niko mbyibaza, gusa mu kanya urabona igisubizo. ubuyobozi bushobora kugira impinduka nini mu mateka y'igihugu cyacu. Perezida William imyanzuro ikomeye yafashe, uyu nanone ni umwanzuro uje ukurikiwe n'uwaherutse kwanga gusinya ku itegeko ry'ingengo y'imari y'umwaka w'2024 yarimo ingingo zitandukanye, cyane cyane zinyuranye kandi zizamura ku musoro, ari nayo ntandaro y'ibi byose biri kuba muri iki gihugu cya Kenya. Ruto ukomeje gutegura ibiganiro bitandukanye ku ngeri zose, yatangaje ko
line with the powers given to me by Article 1521 and 1525B of the Constitution, decided to dismiss with immediate effect all the cabinet secretaries and attorney general of the Republic of Kenya, of the cabinet of Kenya. It came out yesterday saying
that they are discussing with the Kenya government. Subscribe mu minsi ishize abigaragambya binjiye mu nteko 26 Kamena umwaka w'2024 Perezida Ruto yatangaje ko atagisinye itegeko ryari ryanamaze kwemezwa n'abagize
to markets for their produce in keeping with the commitment.
Mpimbanyi mu bya politiki y'uburenganzira gisaba ibihugu kutarenza 55% by'inguzanyo